I've added two IR sensors, one at the left and one at the right. If one of the IR sensors detects something at the left, it turns left. If it detects something at the right, it turns right. So let's test it now.